I mean, I think it's crude to talk about what is so obvious about guitar, which I was really ignorant about. Now for my power chords. Yay. I don't know. I bet I'll like them more when they start feeding me more niceness. Okay, stop. That was only three times. To this. In the meantime, you're going to do brain stew. Brain stew! 5, 3, 2, 1, 0. Where's the zero? Yeah, I'll do it with these fingers then. Okay, Ben, you know you have the perfect pick for this. Why are you not using it? Hello? I can't do his voice. I don't even know how to pretend to his voice.
My mind is set to overdrive.
No. I don't know how to do his voice. Okay, anyways, let's see how this does on Nirvana. No, this is not the pick for Nirvana. You can try this one, no? Sorry, buddy. Thank you. just makes it more complicated. So small. It's like if you have a stack of books and you're reading the very first book, and while you're reading it you look over to your side and there's a stack of books and you have to read all the books. But if it is a stack of books that you have to read, when you finish reading the book you put it back on the shelf. And then finally there's two books and you're reading the book. You look it over, there's a book. Oh, whatever, there's a book. And then you finish the book. Then you're reading the final book. You look over, it's the floor. It's the final book! And that's assuming you like to read. Do the final transition back to 5. Okay, yeah, right, that's it. We're done. We are done. Went over an hour. Okay, this is obviously going to be like four or five parts.